friend of mine bought a pub on Broughton Lane in Sheffield, and he found out that it was used by a notorious highwayman called Charles Broughton. Charles Broughton were a highwayman. He was apprehended and hung at Sheffield, in Sheffield, by Sheffield Assizes. It were hung outside, and he were taken and put in a gibbet, which is a cage, a full-size cage like that, right? And they were hung there for 20 years, outside this pub. So this friend of mine who just bought pub, he says, "Muir, I want to reenact this highwayman job." He says, "I've got somebody to make me an effigy in fiberglass of Charles Broughton." And he says, "I've got somebody to make a proper gibbet that goes around him." And he says, "But what I want you to do is to bring him from Sheffield Assizes in carriage, convert it into like a cart, put sides on it so it looks like a cart with that in back." And I said, "That's a cracking idea." So that's what we did. We had TV there and all sorts of things. And I brought him from Sheffield and we hung him up outside. And he's still there today. I went down for my job a few weeks ago and I thought, I'll just go and have a look to see if he's outside pub and he's still there.
Brilliant.
And I've got all sorts of paintings on pub of Charles Broughton and all sorts of things, which is worth going and have a look at. Yeah.
Have to go down here.
That's that one.
That's brilliant. That's brilliant.
Yourself at home, pull up a road, and so keep them footsteps coming, Joe, as a traffic jam strikes up a drone. We'll sing the only song we know about how we've loved and how we fell, and how we'll spend our days till hell. Just walking slow. Just fine, keeps the place alive.